It's been awesome. We have such a good stack of fighters back home in Norway, and it's a really good platform for us to come here and get some fights.
So what's the future hold for your team and Battle Arena?
Just to get as many fights as possible, and I have a good connection with between Frontline Academy and Battle Arena. It's a really good show for the up-and-coming fighters to fight here. So hopefully we can fight some more here.